Welcome back again and back again, my people. Now see the title where they did. So my people, my correct people, now see title when I write for them. So our president, our boo-boo, our grandpapa, don't talk for global educational summit when he go say without education, say we not go feel succeed for our country called Niger. And I know say this person where they talk this thing, he not even go school. He never go secondary school. I'm not sure say he will finish his secondary school. And I'm not even sure say that result he will get her for hand. So why don't explain to us the reason we make our country fail for as in their position? So because he said without education, we not go feel move forward. And anyway, they say they rule us in not go school. So meaning as I said in day there, so Nigeria not go feel move forward. So my people, I go play the video for now. When you take talking for the moon, I'm not talking I'm talking for my matter before we go talk about it, because it don't let us know say the country not go succeed though. Anybody where they press it go better, it not go it don't let us know say as I say in day there and it not go school, the country not go better. So make I play and make una hear or wait till you talk for them.
Yeah, let me come to you, to Buhari, because it comes and you represent what we call the giant of Africa, which is the largest economy on the continent, the most populous economy on the continent. A significant part of that economy are young people. And in my mind, Nigeria has always held the place that education was, at an individual and societal level, was seen as such a critical issue. It was a real predictor of social mobility, that individuals could use education to pull themselves up from poverty into success. And then a society would transform itself at an aggregate level because it was educated and could be better citizens. How do you think about that critical challenge given the significant numbers of people in Nigeria and the various disparities that exist?
Thank you very much. And let me set it off. I've been over 200 million. And the size of the country itself is a major challenge for any administration.
Absolutely. But lately,
people have realized that education is a starting point.
Yes.
Anybody who missed the opportunity of receiving education is missing everything. Mm-hmm. Because you cannot succeed outside your education and qualification. So it's very clear to everybody, hence the fight for opportunity for education is very, very severe. The problem of infrastructure, physical and intellectual. Physical is the sense of classrooms, equipment,
textbooks,
intellectual, the teachers, and convincing those who are really qualified to go into teaching profession, rather for where engineers are wanted, where they will award contracts, rather than find children day in and day out. So I assure you that Nigerians are actually aware of the priorities of education, and they are going all out to make the necessary savings and make the necessary inputs to make sure that their children and their wards get the opportunity to get the best of education.
When I hear what our boo talk for there, he said without education, so na no go succeed. So mo kuna begin dey carry una bag, na make una go start school o, because he say without education, na no go succeed. And anyway, they talk this matter, he no go school. So many Nigeria, he don't finish, he don't pafuka. So the failure of Nigeria begin from the head. You know, so when the head no better, the down. Get as it be. So Buhari in no go school and he don't tell na say without education na no go fit succeed for the country. Na see the way una boo they go the disgrace una for upper country. You no go, you they talk about say without education. The waiting they tell me be saying the only people where go school now they succeed for this life. Not the only people where go school. Some go even go to school, finish it down. Na no go even they not go even see work. But people don't tell us. So as if you say he not go school, so Mona get that for mind say Nigeria he not go better. So nothing good go come out for Nigeria. As I did there. And say so person where go school go come enter. Because say without education we not go feel succeed. So person where go school go come enter. So Nigeria go feel succeed. Now Bubu na use the man talk amo. Last time so he thought say Nigeria youth they are lazy. Now I don't see go there again. Thought say nah without education they not go feel succeed. And this video they short. You see talking for the same interview say Nigeria big well. Say big well say there know how many million people in Nigeria be and it dey difficult for any administration to handle it. So people where people they say make they separate, you say no. You now you see go use your mouth talking for them. They say make they separate. More do I go you may be Afra go you say no. You don't hold the captivity for them. The imagine now the kind of way they cape for Biafra, you don't hold a captivity from the DSS office so there. Then Sunday Igbo will be say they cape for they agitate for Yoruba nation, you don't push one and can't go wrong enter Cotonou people hand. I will say you not push one, the man go see their country there, even if you want travel you go past the airport there, it go come on. Because you push one and they run for a dear life, you can't go wrong. Control attack Cotonou people hand they say president. But now you see go London there, they complain say Nigeria population too many, it too much for any administration to handle. You see, as you fool yourself. So my people, now what you go talk for there? Oh, you see, they see the London there. Oh, you see, they there after that one say, won't go do check up. Nigeria, we get hospital for Nigeria there. They not go repair the hospital. They say they put how many billion for hospital. But Buhari go London from global educational summit when he go, for there, go medical check up. Hospital not there, Abuja, the way he go, because they know all the money they say that they put. We know they see the equipment, we know they see the good hospital, nothing. Maybe they deceive themselves. Oh. If not deceiving themselves, finish. One day, God will expose una nyash. More than soon, a president. Oh. When you go talk for that, I say, now only without education, I'm not going to succeed for Nigeria. Oh. So more of una begin they carry on a bag. Oh, yeah. Una begin they carry on a bag. Oh. Body hold one, body babies. Oh, yeah, all of una. More than start to the go school so that Nigeria go succeed. So my people, my correct people, now yeah, I go leave this Buhari matter, Buhari with Iwala. So, what you now think about what this Buhari go talk for London there when he go talk? Make now drop the comment for the comment section, and make now not forget to follow me for this my channel.